6 of double mastectomy. Been a rough couple of days, honestly, yesterday and today. I'm trying to cut down on my painkiller, so I'm only taking like a half. Probably would not advise that because the pain was pretty excruciating this morning when I woke up. So, along with the pain being really bad for the past 2 days, like after I'd eat lunch, I'd get really nauseated to the point where it's just like you're miserable. And so I took a Phenarin, and that does help. But yeah, I would probably try to stay on your painkillers the longer you can, because you get pretty miserable. And I think now my body's trying to fight the pain off, so I'm having to build back up on the painkillers. I think I'm just trying to get off of it way too quick. So it's just got everything messed up. Got a little emotional tonight when I was talking to my husband during supper. I think it's just because I haven't been feeling good today. Today has been headache, and I think the headache's from the cream that we've been putting on my nipples that I've talked about in previous episodes. It's what it has to be. So yeah, between the nauseation and the headache and just being exhausted, today was a pretty rough day, so I got all emotional. And I never have doubted what I've done, and I still don't doubt what I've done. It just gets hard on you. But it's okay. So if you have those thoughts, I'm thinking it's practically normal, or it's pretty normal to go through them. I don't know. I'm not an expert on that. I just know what I'm feeling. We still have all drains on. I'm looking at going back to the doctor on Tuesday for the plastic surgeon. Hopefully I can get at least two of my drains taken out, because they haven't been filling up much. The way the doctor explains, they'll never take all four out at one time. So I'm hoping for at least two to come out, and maybe two come out the week of Thanksgiving. That'd be kind of nice. That'd be a good little surprise. But we'll see how that goes. But yeah, other than just being really tired and hurting, it's getting better. Like I get up better by myself. I'm able to do more by myself. I'm still not going further than what the doctors told me, you know, on lifting and grabbing stuff. And honestly, you can't. Like if you try to go out of your means, your body's gonna let you know, because it will hurt. It will set you on fire. So you just keep taking it easy. So yeah, that's pretty much day 5 and day 6 on how we're doing. So we'll check in tomorrow and see where we're at. Thank you for watching.